Hey everyone, I'm Kevin Balaji from Confluent, here to fill you in on our Q1 2023 launch for Confluent Cloud. Each quarter, we bring you the latest and greatest on Confluent Cloud, showing you how we continue to build features that make our offering cloud native, complete, and available everywhere you need it. Enterprises want and need to expand their usage of data streaming across hundreds of applications. To do so, they need to ensure a few things. One, all applications are authenticated with secure, streamlined identity and access management. Two, infrastructure resources can be shared across applications at scale and in a cost-effective manner. And three, granular access controls are in place to ensure applications have the right access to the right data at all times. Today in our latest product launch, we bring you features that address those challenges and help you build a secure shared services data streaming platform. Here's a quick snapshot of all the new product features in the current launch with our lead feature, Centralized Identity Management, that allows you to integrate with third-party identity providers using OAuth, a cloud-native authentication standard. So without further delay, let's jump into things. OAuth is a secure, industry-standard, cloud-native authentication protocol that allows an application access to resources that are hosted by another service provider on behalf of a user. So for example, this could be an application looking to access resources hosted by Confluent Cloud. With OAuth support for Confluent Cloud, customers are now able to bring their own third-party identity provider, such as Okta, Azure IDP, or an on-prem provider, to manage application identities and credentials. They can also authenticate using short-lived credentials such as JSON web tokens and integrate with RBAC and automate via REST APIs. The release of OAuth on Confluent Cloud means customers no longer need user account APIs or basic authentication mechanisms that may not comply with their InfoSec standards. Confluent Cloud customers have an industry standard secure way to build their shared services data streaming platform. Next feature in line supporting our secure shared services data streaming platform theme is cloud client quotas from the cloud native pillar. Centralized platform teams at large enterprises often struggle to optimize application resource allocation, performance degradation, and much more, especially in a multi-tenant model where infrastructure resources are shared across applications. With cloud client quotas now available on Confluent Cloud, enterprises can build a multi-tenant shared services data streaming platform in the cloud and safely deliver enterprise-wide cost-effective access to Apache Kafka. Enterprises can now ensure precise side-by-side application performance with individually curated ingress-egress throughput controls and monitoring for every workload and application. They can expand Kafka while reducing operational complexity and costs with a shared services model for data streaming running on an individual gigabytes per second plus cluster. As a result, these organizations can quickly accelerate data streaming innovation when teams reuse high-quality data available on internally shared clusters in an easy, self-service fashion. Next is our latest update to role-based access control, or RBAC. We further expanded the scope of RBAC to include access controls at the component level, enabling you to set granular permissions for Schema Registry, Connect, and KSQL DB. With this update, RBAC is now officially available for all features on Confluent Cloud. Just to reiterate the key value propositions. With RBAC, you can onboard architects, operators, and developers fast with the ability to add users and set roles using the Confluent Cloud UI, the Confluent Cloud CLI, or our Confluent APIs. You can ensure data protection and privacy with enforced permissions to perform CRUD operations across all resources. And finally, you can centrally manage and moderate all users and applications with the ability to add, edit, or remove users and permissions as your business requires. Now let's take a look at the rest of the features in the Q1 Cloud launch. Within the Cloud Native pillar, we bring you cloud service quotas. As organizations expand their usage of data streaming across applications, centralized platform teams need to be aware of limitations for resources and operations within Confluent Cloud. Enterprises will now be able to access the limits for all Kafka resources and operations that would enable them to budget resources across their applications. Next, within the Complete pillar, we bring you audit logs for all critical Kafka operations which can capture, protect, and preserve Kafka authentication actions, authorization actions, and organization operations into topics in standard and dedicated clusters. We also bring you Async API, an open source API specification language that's gained popularity among the event-driven ecosystem. Confluent's Async API tool allows users to easily capture their Confluent Cloud implementation in concise API specifications that provide internal teams with a safe, easy means to understand their architecture and consume events. Finally, the Everywhere pillar. We present you self-service networking options for AWS Transit Gateway using the Confluent Cloud console, REST API, or Terraform provider, which promotes ease of use and improves time to value. Last but not least, we continue to expand our Terraform support across various Confluent Cloud resources as businesses need a consistent and automated solution for provisioning and managing data streaming infrastructure across their organization and all cloud environments. Through this update, we present to you Terraform support for cluster linking. As a reminder, cluster linking on Confluent Cloud is a fully managed service for moving data from one Confluent cluster to another. Cluster linking reduces operational burden and cloud egress fees, while improving the performance and reliability of your cloud data pipelines. That's our Confluent Cloud quarterly release. For a deeper dive into everything that's new within this launch, check out the upcoming Q1 launch demo webinar. And if you're not already familiar with Confluent Cloud's offering, I encourage you to begin your free trial of Confluent Cloud today to start putting your data in motion. Thanks for tuning in to this Confluent Cloud quarterly release.